Hello, I'm Chris Menard. I have five great tips for you today regarding Excel charts. Let's go ahead and dive in right now. So this is a really simple one. My data, I've got the word product and I've got January through June. This could be cities, it could be employees, it could be whatever you want it to be. And the second row though has numbers, but notice some of the numbers are negative numbers. So let's go ahead and first create a column chart. So click inside your data, insert, and I'm gonna use charts group, and I'm gonna select a column chart. I'm gonna pick this very first one right here. I'm just gonna move it a little over to the left. I don't care if you move it or not. So no tips yet. So here comes tip number one. If you notice my 6 months, some of those months are being covered up by the columns. So tip number one is let's move the labels to the bottom. Right click one of the months and you're going to go to format axis. The format axis task pane appears over on the right hand side. So make sure it says format axis. I'm under text options and I'm right here on this one right here that says axis options. Hit labels, expand it. When you expand labels, here you go. Label position says next to axis. You want to make it low in this example. So make it low. How about that? The months are now moved down to the bottom. So that was that tip. Next tip. I know since I'm recording, when I pull up something, it's going to go off the screen. So my next tip is if you don't like this format axis pane or task pane being docked to the right, you can move it. So actually I do need to move it for this next tip. So I don't know if you knew that. So you can move it and you can resize it. So now it works for me. Now we're ready. If you want to change something else, like we're still under format axis. Well, I want to now change the color that's in blue that's positive to green. So just simply, instead of closing this and right-clicking again, just left-click it. And now it says format data series. And if I don't know if you noticed this, it picked this up. I'm going to do it again. I'm going to left-click one of the months, format axis. Now I'm going to left-click one of the columns, format data series, and it's showing you what's selected. So this tip where I'm going to head to is the paint can, the very first icon. It says fill and line officially. Solid color. I have already selected green when I was getting ready for this video, but there is your green color. So that is tip number three or tip number four. I don't know and I don't care. Keep going. Watch this tip. Well, I like the positives being green, but I sure don't want the negatives to be green. All you got to do is tell it to, this is so cool, invert if negative. And when I click that, did you see that I got a second fill color option here? Those are negatives, so let's put them in red. Isn't that amazing? I love this stuff. Last tip. So if you put this, if you go and select move and you move it and you're like, okay, I do want it docked again because I'm looking in here for, okay, I want to dock it again and I don't see dock. Just get it and drag it up into the far right. Keep on dragging till it docks. Just keep dragging to the right till it docks. That is all I have today for this cool chart exercise. Feel free to subscribe to my channel and ring the bell. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. If you have any comments or suggestions, please put them down below. Thank you for your time as always. I really appreciate the support. Have a wonderful day.